Good morning, everyone. Frank C here for SpotOnSportsPicks.com on Monday, December 9th. How's everybody doing this morning? Little cold outside. Actually, it's going to be a little rainy today. It's going to get up there in the 40s here in upstate New York. But anyways, yesterday didn't do too bad. My biggest play, five unit selection on the VIP side, was the Rams. They ended up winning comfortably over Seattle. Loved the Rams last night. But we gave out on the video the Buffalo Bills. Tough loss to Baltimore. They lost by seven. We lose by a point, point and a half, depending on what you got. They couldn't score there at the end to tie the game. So, but my major play won with the Rams. We also had the Colts on the VIP, which ended up being a push. They were up by over 10 points to getting three. And they ended up losing by three. But anyways, let's get right into today. Of course, we got some NBA basketball. We got the Monday Night Football game, Giants versus the Eagles in Philadelphia. The Eagles are 9.5-point favorite. The over-under is 44.5. I don't know. Obviously, the Giants season has been a dud. They're 2-10. The Eagles are 5-7. Actually, they still have a chance to beat Dallas in the NFC NFC East. But I just think the Eagles just aren't really that good. both teams are 4-8 against the spread this year. Not really too great, obviously. The Giants average 19 points a game. They give up 28 points a game. The Eagles average 22 points a game, and they give up 23 points a game. Both defenses are pretty bad. The weather don't seem to be too bad tonight over in Philly. I like this game. I think this game is going to go over the 44.5. They're going to be starting Eli Manning tonight because Jones has got a high ankle sprain. So he's going to be starting tonight. He hasn't played since week two. So maybe he'll come out. Maybe he'll score some points. I like over. Both defenses are terrible. Giants defense is bad. The Eagles really should have their way with them. And I believe the Giants can score some points. You know, they still got Saquon Barkley as their running back. The offensive receivers aren't that bad. I think they can score 20, 21 points. I think this game can go over, say, 28 to 24 or something like that. So anyways, I'm going to take the over in the Giants-Eagle Monday Night Football game. I have a couple of plays out there. On the VIP side, a couple NBA selections I like, and we'll just go from there. We'll get this week 14 over with for the NFL. We'll start a fresh week next week with just some basketball. The college football will start back up again on December 20th. We do have one game, and the Army-Navy game will be Saturday. But when the bowl games start on December 20th, again, we have a bowl special. Check out our website, spotonsportspicks.com. I just hope everybody has a great morning. Again, it's all about cashing tickets. I hope you guys can cash some tickets out there. I hope you guys called and got the Rams bet for last night because they were a great play. Always, again, you woke up this morning, give thanks, and we're here. It's a beautiful day out. And enjoy your day. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Take care now.